U.S. nat gas futures moved lower shortly before the regular session opening in New York. This is offsetting some of the gains from the previous session on Tuesday, due to a drop in daily output and forecasts for continued hot weather through early August, particularly in Texas. This surge in demand comes as homes and businesses escalate air conditioning usage to combat the ongoing heatwave, setting record high power demand in the state. Today's movement is primarily driven by a mixed trade in Europe, where Dutch and British wholesale gas prices showed a diverse trend overnight. Despite concerns over upcoming Norwegian outages in August and the low flow of LNG heading to Europe, healthy gas inventories in the region are providing some support. However, uncertainties arise due to extended maintenance at the Dvalin gas field, and other sites like the Troll field and Karlsson's processing plant are also scheduled for maintenance in August. This extension indicates that maintenance plans may not be going as smoothly as expected, raising further questions about supply reliability. While recent price movements have been relatively stable, the market remains cautious, with implied volatility suggesting expectations of likely price changes in the future. As meteorologists predict hotter than normal weather conditions in the U.S. until at least August 9, U.S. gas demand is expected to rise. The nat gas market is showing weakness, as the current price of $2.68 remains below the previous close at $2.74. However, there is an upward trend as it trades above the 50-day moving average of $2.59. The market's current state indicates a potential bottoming pattern, which suggests the likelihood of sideways movements in the near term. Considering the potential for a breakout above the $3 level, traders may consider building a position in the market now and adding to it once the critical threshold is breached. The current $2.67 level provides strong support, indicating a high probability of natural gas rebounding from this level. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell to stay updated with our latest content. We value your support and look forward to bringing you more exciting videos. Feel free to leave your comments and suggestions below. We always love hearing from our viewers. See you in the next video.